It's a prodigal son. It's a prodigal son. He's returned home from the war. We rarely see him these days. He's like a ghost. People speak of him like a legend. Sometimes late at night, you listen quietly, you can hear him complaining. Ladies and gentlemen, truly a genius of a man, Mr. Richard Spade Jr.
It's a great show. You guys, are these guys putting on a great show? I mean,
thank you, Richard. So this song is a song that Richard made a solo record. Dick Jr. and the Volunteers.
I did.
And I wrote a song for his record. And then I made a solo record, Rob Benedict and the Rob Benedicts. And I played it also on my record, and now we want to sing it together for you. First time ever in America we've done it.
That's true. I see you're hogging the lyrics over there to that side, so be sure that you, there you go. Daddy's old. Daddy doesn't memorize anymore.
I swear I heard him in the hallway. He's complaining.
Yeah.
He said he couldn't hear so good.
Can't hear so good.
This is called Cautionary Fairy Tale.
Yeah!
Was this man on my doorstep? Don't be startling him.
What? But we didn't matter. We both did the song.
I know.
You wrote the song, you decided. Robbie's choice.
I think you should start.
Okay. I'll start. There was this man. He said, son, you best break up. There's a great wind coming, but the clothes won't let up.
I was young and naive. I said, I appreciate you coming around.
Something.
and he was right.
Don't you ever let her leave.